How do you know a new software investment will save you money? Usually the evidence is right in front of you. Here are four ways you can find savings and more profit. Firstly, thinking about a typical order. How much time does this take to process? Where does it get stuck? And where do errors creep in? Poorly defined processes suck the profit out of each job. Secondly, think about the opportunity cost of the time you and the rest of your team spend putting out fires, when you could be selling more, building relationships, or developing new products and markets. Thirdly, what about the hidden costs? Team morale is hugely impacted by poor systems. Getting the most out of your highly skilled people means giving them the right tools in the office, not just the factory. Fourth and finally, customer satisfaction. It can be hard to measure, but better systems and processes lead to happier, more confident customers, ordering more and referring you to other customers. Investment in new systems comes with risks, but the long-term benefits are worth it.